days ago, we discussed the Pharaoh's content of an oil, for which this day we will go into tackle how to take water in oil test in the long oil. A few days ago, we don't have any video because we're quite busy. So now we have time. I think it's time to show you how to take water in oil test. So what is water in oil test? For sure, you know already water in oil contamination. So the process, when the water enters the oil system, there will be water contamination. So that's it. And that is the time we're going to talk about water and oil analysis. Now, what is the effect of water in your oil? So, what property will be affected? Of course, number one is the lubricity of your oil. So when the water mix the oil, the emulsion will occur. So it will destroy the lubricity content of the oil, which is entered into your machine or your engine, and it will cause friction because it affects the lubricity. Now, with this equipment test for the water in oil analysis, it will determine how much percent of oil, of water, water content in oil. So we will know if it is greater than 1% or less than 1%. So with this reagent to mix with our sample, we will go in to test it in this test equipment. Okay, so I'm going to show you the procedure and how to put sample on the cylinder. I'm going to take 10 ml of sample of lube oil. We're going to put it in a small cylinder inside of this piston. By using this reagent or the additives, water in oil test, so we'll put in another side of the cylinder. Okay, so we'll put together the oil sample and the chemicals or the additives. We will close the cylinder. Then, because it's already set for water mode code for the water test analysis for this water in oil, we're going to press the OK. So by starting with, we will going to shake this equipment for 20 minutes. So we're going to shake this for 20 minutes, and every minute we're going to stop and wait for the result. So the result would be after 20 minutes, we will going to see how much percent is the water content of this oil sample. So we're going to shake, so that the chemicals, the added chemicals will be mixed with the oil sample, so it will determine how much. Later, after 20 minutes, there will be a result. Now, the reading is 0.01%. After a minute ago, we have 0.01% water content in the lube oil and sample. So after 20 minutes, we will see how much.
20 minutes later.
Okay, after 20 minutes, the result is 0.8. After shaking this cylinder for 20 minutes, so our result is 0.08%, less than 1%. So means there is a minimal water content in our oil. It simply means that it comes from the condense from our engine, the engine stops, and the water accumulated. So there is a little water content. So if the result is more than 1%, there will be a tendency there is a leaking in your lube oil cooler, and sometimes the leaking is from the hydraulic cooling system. So that's for today, and for the next video, we will going to upload how to take the BN or the total base number of our lube oil. So stay tuned, and next week we're going to upload how to take the base number of the oil using the same equipment and the same method, but different quality.